I'm Ryan McCaffrey for IGN News. As Heroes of the Storm launches, Blizzard is bringing another character from Diablo 3's Sanctuary, Johanna the Crusader. In a recent trailer from Blizzard, Johanna uses the light-based attacks and large flail the medium-range Diablo 3 class excels with. Another short glimpse of her abilities shows her throwing her Crusader shield a la Captain America shortly before it returns to her like a boomerang. Blizzard's new MOBA-style brawler launches today and can be downloaded for free via Blizzard's website. For all your MOBA news, and Blizzard news, of course, keep it right here on IGN.